If I was you, right, in this position, because you're standing quite far from the table, right? Okay? So you look this part, no problem. Okay? When it's short, okay, you have to move inside. Okay? You can't just stay here because what? Okay? When should you hit the ball? If it's short, when should you hit the ball? At its highest point, right? Then how can you reach its highest point if you see the ball? Okay? If it's short, it's coming here. Even if it bounces off the table, then it's too low for you to hit already, right? So, in order to hit it at its highest point, what should you do?
Smash.
Smash. What should you do?
Stop me.
No. It's the same as you look. Okay? But then, these are long balls, right? Okay? The highest point is at your side, which is quite far away from the table. What if it's a short one? What if it's a short one?
Go forward.
Yeah, sure. If you go forward, only you can reach the highest point. Okay? Let's see. Follow the ball. You don't have to rush. You don't have to rush inside. Very cheap. Good. Move your whole body inside. Yeah. If you are just trying to stretch your hand, you try to stretch your hand. Okay, stand at the original place. You don't try to move forward. 1, 2, 3. Then, can you reach this highest point? You wait for the ball. Wait for the ball. Wait. Then, you have to move inside. Not just standing out here and then waiting for the ball to come up. Okay, even if it bounces off outside the table, if it bounces off the table, you see, it's too low for you to hit already if you're standing. And then you'll be stretching your head. Move inside. Okay, move inside. Go inside, go inside, go inside. Hit. Okay, stand here. Go inside, go inside, go inside. Hit. Alright. Let's keep turning again. 1, 2, 3. Wait, wait, wait. 2. Okay, again. 1, 2, 3. Wait, wait, wait. 2. Yeah, good.